Have you been in a situation where you've been asked to start work on an engagement without the signed engagement letter? Meet Frank. Let's see what he does when he has to begin work on an engagement without the signed engagement letter the very next day. Frank is a manager at Deloitte. He just received a kickoff call request for an engagement.
Morning, Sheila. Long time. How are you doing?
Morning, Frank. Yes, it has been a long time. I'm doing well. Hope you are too.
I'm also doing well. Thanks for asking. So, looks like we finally have the go-ahead for the engagement.
Yes, we do. I have all the information this time. But I do have a request. You know this has been delayed for a while now. I just wanted to check if we can start as soon as possible now that we have all that information.
Sure, Sheila. Send across all the information and I'll take a look at it and see how soon we can begin working.
I have another request. We've had a turnover in the tax department of our French subsidiary, and we're hoping to see if you could help us with compliance there.
Sure, I'll keep that in mind when drafting the engagement letter. Okay, Sheila, I'll get back to you with any questions. Hey, Rita. Good afternoon.
Hey, Frank. Good afternoon. I was reviewing the letter and noticed some information missing. There are some steps we need to take before we can finalize the engagement letter.